Elder Keith at Inside Church, and happy to be here at the Museum of the Bible during the National Prayer Altar this year. And I just really sense that God is calling us as a nation back to the place of prayer, and that every time I hear America, I hear the word a miracle. And that's what we're here believing God for, a miracle for ourselves, for our children, and for our grandchildren. So please join us, and I'm just happy to be a part of this momentous occasion in our nation.